Dan, we are so sorry.
Dan, we are so sorry. Before you say anything, I just want to let you know, it was Colt's fault.
I don't care whose fault it was.
Colt's.
What the hell is wrong with you two? The next time you start messing around with guns, do me a favor. Point them at each other.
Okay, like I said, we're real sorry. I mean, we've just been working so hard. We're trying to blow off some steam. And I'll
fix the window right away, okay?
Who's going to fix the TV?
Oh, my God, you killed my best friend!
We'll save up and buy a new one.
We're not getting a new one. We don't need it.
Okay, Dad, you're kidding, right? Food, water, shelter, TV. These are necessities of life.
We gotta stop spending money on things we don't need. I saw in the fridge this morning.
Oh, well, put my cell phone in there so the FBI can't track it. I learned that from you, Daddy.
What in the fuck is on?
Oh my God!
It's milk.
Show me the tit on an almond.
It's better for you than regular milk. It's got less calories and loaded with vitamin E.
It's like coconut water. Right, Chicken?
You're just making shit up. We've got to stop spending money on crap like this. We're trying to keep this ranch afloat.
Okay. Isn't it always a little bit tight right before we take the calves to market?
This year's different. That's the nature of the beast. Our bills have doubled. We got an extra person living in the house. That means extra food, extra utility, extra nut juice.
Colt, you heard the man. Get out.
Oh, wait, what about the 15 years when I didn't use any utilities because I deserted the family? You're welcome.
On top of that, we get a surprise assessment from the power co-op. A love letter from the state raising our property taxes. You know what they use those taxes for? Spaceships.
Damn!
Digging around on Mars.
Shit!
NASA, you want red dirt? Land in my backyard and have at it. Woo!
Dad, maybe we can sell
it. I've been giving this a lot of thought. I don't see any other way around. We're going to have to ask for a loan to ride this out.
Oh my God.